This question, the principle explains to us as to when a proposal is said to be accepted, right, and how it becomes a promise. The facts in the present question are: A used to supply cotton yarn to B, but there was no formal agreement between the two. A suggested to B that a formal agreement be drawn. A draft agreement was drawn between the two, which was signed by A and sent to B for his signatures. B read the terms of the agreement and made up his mind to accept the same. He puts the draft in the drawer without signing and forgot about it. However, from that day onwards, the business was carried on based on the new terms in the draft agreement. A dispute arose between A and B refused to be bound by the terms of the new agreement. Decide. Okay, so in this question, out of all the four options, the correct option is A. That is, B is bound by the terms of the new agreement as he purchased the cotton yarn as per the new terms, thus signifying his assent. Now, the reason why A is correct is that from the facts, we get to know that B kept the agreement in his drawer, even though in his mind he accepted the agreement. It does not amount to a valid acceptance since he did not signify his assent. However, if we look at the conduct of the parties, right, the way they conducted they conducted themselves in the business, we get to know that by the terms of the new agreement, clearly, that is when they conducted themselves by the terms of the new agreement, that B had signified his assent to the terms of the proposal. Therefore, he is bound by the terms of the new agreement, right? Now, the principle clearly says that a proposal, when the person to whom the proposal is made signifies his assent thereto by an act or omission. So, over here, both the parties have by their act given an impression, or let's say have clearly indicated that they have signified, right? They have signified, or let's say they have assented to the terms of proposal, right? So, we can say that B is bound by the terms of the new agreement as he purchased the cotton yarn as per the new terms, thus signifying his assent. B, A is the correct answer.